Kostas, a warm welcome to Liverpool Football Club. How does it feel to be here?
I'm very happy and very proud to be here. One, for me, the biggest club in the world. Very big honor to be here, and I will give my best.
When did you first hear about Liverpool's interest in you, and what was your reaction when you found out the club wanted to sign you?
From the start, I didn't believe it, but after I was very happy, and I was ready to come here and to play for this team.
It must have been quite a busy few days because you were playing against Wolves on Thursday night, and now you're here signing for Liverpool. Tell us about the last few days and how it's all been for you.
After this game, I was ready to come here, prepare for all this challenge. And what I said before, I'm ready to play for this jersey.
How much did you know about Liverpool already? Did you see Liverpool as a youngster, or how much have you seen over the last couple of seasons?
My brother is a Liverpool fan, and he pushed me to come here and sign. And me, from kid, I would support Liverpool. And for all my family and for my brother, we are very happy for this.
What was his reaction when you told him you were going to join Liverpool?
I think until now, don't believe I'm here. And now when he see the pictures, he will understand I signed here and will be very happy.
For any Liverpool fans who haven't seen you play before, do you describe yourself as a player?
I play left back. I give everything for and every minute for the team.
Last year was one of the biggest and best of your career so far. You played 46 games for Olympiacos, won the championship, and you played in the Champions League as well. How much do you think you developed and that led to this transfer for you?
Last year we played very good. We were a family. Was the best year for me. And after this year, I signed here. This is the best present for me. And now I'm here, a new challenge, and I'm ready to give everything.
How much do you think last season helped you for this move to Liverpool, because you're joining a team that's so used to winning the Premier League, Champions League and World Champions as well? You winning the league has set you up to join that club.
It helped me a lot, because we play also on Champions League, and I play also with English teams.
Has that helped you for this move to the Premier League, because you've played three English teams last season? Do you think that's given you a taste of what to expect?
Yeah, and this league here, I like a lot. I watch in the TV, and always was one dream I had from kid to come to play in this league, and come through.
There's so much emphasis on Liverpool's fullbacks. They have such creative fullbacks and creating things from wide in their style of play. Does that excite you? Is that something you think you can slot right into?
I believe I can, with a lot of work and focus. What I do, what the coach wants, and every day work hard in training, I can be in the highest level.
How much has the fact that Jürgen Klopp is the manager here influenced your decision to come to Liverpool? How excited are you to work with him?
I'm very excited, because for me, he's one of the best coaches in the world. I'm very excited who chose me to be one of the left back of the team.
You're obviously going to compete with Andy Robertson, who's one of the top left backs in Europe. How will you approach that challenge and learning from him and pushing him for a place as well?
It's one very good challenge for me. I will give my best to play. I know Robertson is one of the best left backs in the world, but this give me extra motivation to work hard.
Obviously, there's a very short break between the seasons. The next season is coming up very fast. Do you know what the plan is for you? Are you going to have a break now, or will you start training this week? Do you know?
I don't know yet. I have to speak with the manager, and he will tell me what I have to do.
we don't know yet when you might get a chance to play in front of the fans at Anfield, but how much are you looking forward to that opportunity when it does eventually arrive for you?
I hope to play in this pitch first of all. After I hope to feel how the fans singing the song. I think I'm ready for this, and I hope this happen soon.
We believe you're sticking with the number 21 from Olympiacos. Any particular reason, or is it just because you were that number over there?
No, I like as a number. I took it in Holland when I played there. Next year in Olympiacos, and I wear it 2 years, and now here.
Just finally then, what are your ambitions for while you're at Liverpool this season coming up and beyond that time?
To achieve the goals, to win the champion, to win the league again, and to win also the Champions League.
What would your message be for Liverpool fans who are reading and watching this first interview with you?
To be close to the team, because we need them, and to sing for the team, and everybody in the end of the season to celebrate.